Richard, he's got the flashing light on top of the old shell. Is there any kind of prep work they had
to do
in the existing shell?
Thanks, Queenie.
We're going to do a bond coat to allow the old shell to accept the new plaster. Just have the plaster finish.
But they didn't have to do that on this.
Didn't have to do it on this. This is new construction, new gunite. Never been applied with anything, so go straight on. When you're completed, all roof markings all part of the same construction.
Soon, the pebble finish is complete and the pool is being filled. But there's still plenty to be done to finish this landscape.
Queenie!
Stonemasons are back, and today, they're working on the fast damage corner wall. A few days later, the pool is full, the waterfalls are going full blast, and the crew has the corner wall just about wrapped up. Even creating a niche for a new fountain that Jim and Marianne had decided to have. By the end of the week, the wall is gone, the fountain's in place, and crews are starting clean. But hold everything.
That's Sadie.
The
girl, Sadie. You're being a good girl. Queenie. There's my Sadie girl. There's my Sadie girl.